Hi guys, I'll join you again with another video. This is Victor Vran, and it's part 5 of my playthrough of the game.
It may be raining down there, Victor, but up here in heaven, the sun shines all over the place. Oh, don't worry, I am not your god. I am what God wants to become. You seem fascinated by the macabre, Victor. It disturbs me to watch you like that, always so enthusiastic to enter a new cemetery or crypt. You'll get there, Victor. You'll get there.
So I'm loving my progress in this game, really enjoying it. There's a boss coming up very soon and it was a bit more challenging than normal, as I'll explain when we get to him, but it was a lot of fun and I'm really enjoying this game and highly recommend it. For the price you can get this for, highly recommend it.
Thank you.
An ancient being roams the corridors of the mausoleum. He is knowledgeable.
So this is the boss in question that I've mentioned just now. The thing with this guy, you can defeat him, but he's going to keep coming back. So you have to follow him and find out where his, like, his secret of immortality is. And when I first played it, because tired, wasn't he thinking? I think I killed him about 5-6 times. So what's going on here? And it shows that you to follow him, but he goes too fast for you to keep up with him. Eventually though, I worked it out, as you'll see, and then when you work it out, it's a different kettle of fish because you've got a lot of enemies coming at you, including this guy. And well, you'll see it when I get there. I don't want to spoil it too much, but that's what you have to do. Is I'll explain again when we get near to the bit that I'm on about in question. Yeah, it was a bit of a challenge, but once I found that, then it was pretty much plain sailing from there on. I knew what to do then, so that was it.
Thank you.
this green thing in the middle is what you got to take out to stop him becoming immortal and come back to life. But you got like two serious guards either side of it, and what I did is try to take out one of the guards first, then the other guard, guard head demon, whatever it is, and then obviously making out what's still going on around me. Then I try to tackle the part in the middle, the main part, and it goes from there. But as I say, if you don't get to this bit, you could be fighting him all night. You'll never die, because he'll just keep coming back here, regenerating, and never die.
We'll be right back.
So, I haven't made this as long as my recent Victor Van videos. I sort of going to take this one up to the end of, or the beginning of when I start the next boss, and I thought I'd leave it there.
An ancient being roams the corridors of the mausoleum. He is knowledgeable and powerful, but I'm afraid he dislikes guests. Come on, Victor. I dare you. Enter. You're not afraid, are you?
So we are approaching the end of the video.
Yeah,
so if you stayed this long, thank you very much. So until next time, bye for now. Stay safe.